striking example, a city called Königsberg, which had been a German oppression city for 1,000 years, and the Russians captured it during the Second World War, and they just ethnically cleansed every single German, sent them packing, killed some of them, and sent hundreds of thousands of ethnic Russians to live in Königsberg, which isn't even near Russia. And they just ethnically cleansed every single German.